Shreemi, I was thinking agle mahina Goa ka plan banate hain.
I wish I could come, yeah, but my school friend is getting married tomorrow.
Tomorrow nahi, agle mahine, I'm saying.
Haan, but her wedding celebrations will start tomorrow and will get over after a month only.
What do you mean?
So she's a close friend na, to wo expect karti hai ki main uski pre-wedding photo shoot mein hungi. But I'll go and say aww to her.
Aww?
Yeah, then she expects me to be at her pre-wedding video shoot where I'm supposed to go and say aww to her.
Aww.
Uske baad, I have to be there for her sangeet ceremony jahan main 6 gaano pe dance karne wali hu.
Wow.
Yeah, uske baad hogi uski shaadi, uske baad hoga uska reception, uske baad hoga ek party, uske baad hoga ek after party, and then an after after party. Then there is a party at an NGO because they want to show that they're very charitable. And then there is a cruise party, and after that there is a helicopter party.
Okay, aur month khatam hone ke baad?
Arey, there is month anniversary party. Yay!
Main kisi aur ke saath chali jaati hu Goa. Have fun. Hi guys, I am Priyam.
And I'm Shreemi.
And welcome to a brand new episode of Arrey Yaar Bollywood.
Hamare is episode ka topic hai Shaadi season obsession. Aap koi bhi social media app khologe na, you will see at least 20 different types of weddings happening.
Aur jitne bhi unke irritating aur unique hashtags ho, aap aur main unki sari photos pe aur to comment karenge.
Aww. Dekhiye, main Bihari hu, Priyam Bengali hai. But despite being from different parts of the country, we know ki hamari wedding Punjabi hi lagne wali hai. Thanks Verma, thanks YRF.
It's true, the movies that we watched growing up had massive wedding scenes and insane sangeet situations. So obviously, wo wala tamasha ab hamari real life ka bhi part hai.
In a 2016 article for The Hindu, ek wedding planner ne bola tha that she was organizing a Tamil Brahmin wedding. But even then, the bride wanted a Punjabi function. Because Bollywood.
आप कहीं से भी हो, basically सारे लड़के डांस करेंगे देसी बॉयज पे, लड़कियां डांस करेंगी नचते ने सारे पे, और ब्राइड के पेरेंट्स डांस करेंगे माही वे के सैड पार्ट पे।
चंदा मेरे चंदा, तुझे कैसे मैं ये समझा? मुझे लगती है तू कितनी प्यारी रे।
Aww. It's adorable, yes, पर ये डाल देता है नॉर्मल लोगों में अजीब सा एक्सपेक्टेशन और प्रेशर।
हाँ यार, now every couple wants to dress in sabya, even when they can't practically afford it. हम सब के लिए, while we were growing up, wedding examples were movies like K3G, DDLJ, हम साथ साथ हैं, which is a horrible movie. Ow! And हम आपके हैं कौन?
Which is a wedding video. हम साथ साथ हैं बहुत cool है, ठीक है ना? I'm pretty sure बहुत सारी दुल्हन को लगता ही होगा कि जब वो भी करके जाएंगी शादी joint family में, उनको ये मिलेगा एक musical orientation program about their entire family. Synergy dilhan ap inse milo ji. I love it.
But actually, it was a Dharma movie only which showed us how extra our weddings can be. Remember Two States?
Yeah, yeah, of course. When Alia goes to attend Arjun Kapoor ke cousin ki shaadi, to usme hota hai na bride or groom ke cutouts as Jodha and Akbar.
But Two States had a really, really cute wedding song, yeah.
But our weddings are fun only. Like, all the grooms are treated like kings, all the brides are treated like queens. It's their special day.
But the pressure, yeah. Not just on the couple, even on the parents. It's become a status symbol thing, you know. Middle class people take loans of obnoxious amounts of money just to get their children married off.
Every bride wants a sabya ka lehenga, or at least a sabya lehenga ka rip-off. And girls who are not skinny enough go on idiotic crash diets to fit into their wedding outfit as if their entire self-worth depends on it.
It's horrible. Designer Falguni Peacock ne ek interview mein kaha bhi tha ki healthy girls need to work on themselves before they get married.
And what advice do you actually give to a plus size bride while she's picking up her wedding clothes?
I would just say that, I mean, obviously I won't blatantly tell her lose weight, but I would just say that you have enough time, work on yourself. I think it's pretty easy to lose couple of inches if you want to.
Haha, or work on myself means my body only, not my thoughts or ideas or opinions or anything else.
Arey, you're a girl and you have thoughts and ideas.
Sorry, my bad.
And not just on screen. Off screen also, Bollywood celebrities are looked as this gold standard when it comes to creating a wedding look.
It's true, Humpty Sharma ki dulhaniya ka plot point tha ki Alia tab tak shaadi nahi karegi jab tak usko Kareena wala lehenga na mil jaye.
Aur dekho, real life mein bhi Alia might just be getting married to Kareena's brother Ranbir. Aww.
Guys, what do you think about Ranbir and Alia dating? I'm very stressed about this situation. Please tell me in the comments below.
Why are you stressed?
I just like, do you approve? What are your thoughts about Please. Hashtag Ralia? We need to know.
Please comment, Miliki. We'd love to know.
थैंक यू. बट बी इट अनुष्का विराट, दीपिका रणवीर और पीसी एंड निक, इनकी शादियों के टाइम पे ऑल ऑफ अस वर ऑब्सेसिवली हुक्ड ऑन टू सोशल मीडिया, जस्ट फाइंडिंग ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ वेडिंग इंस्पिरेशन.
But was it inspirational or was it harmful? See, social media वैसे भी puts so much pressure on people, you know, seeing these Instagram celebrities live their best life. It can put a lot of pressure on people who don't live like that or look like that.
सोशल मीडिया एडवर्सली अफेक्ट करते हैं हमारे मेंटल हेल्थ को, ये सबको पता है. इनफैक्ट इंस्टाग्राम भी अपने लाइक्स फीचर को डिसकंटिन्यू करने वाला है, एज इफ वी विल नॉट इमीडिएटली स्टार्ट ऑब्सेसिंग कि हमें कितने कमेंट्स आए.
और इसी पिक्चर परफेक्ट वेडिंग को चेस करने के लिए पीपल आर विलिंग टू स्पेंड रिडिकुलस अमाउंट्स ऑफ मनी ऑन अ वीक लॉन्ग वेडिंग सेलिब्रेशन व्हेन अ सेरेमनी एक्चुअली लास्ट जस्ट फॉर अ फ्यू आवर्स.
ट्रू. और किसको क्या प्रूव करना है यार, और क्यों? मतलब अगर तुम्हारे पास पैसे है तो सलमान खान भी तुम्हारा बैकग्राउंड डांसर बन सकता है. But let's face it, and I don't mean to generalize, हमारे पास शायद इतने नहीं है. और अगर तुम्हारे पास है, so call me.
अब देखिए, for example, अगर दीपिका पादुकोण का लहंगा है for 10 crores, then you know that she will get a brand endorsement worth 20 crores and like finish off the kharcha with like 1 week of work. Priyanka Chopra is producing a show on wedding sangeets because she was so inspired seeing her own wedding.
I am really looking forward to that show. But क्या पीसी को पता है कि सारे संगीत उसके संगीत जितने grand नहीं होते?
I mean, we all know expectation versus realities of our sangeet, yaar.
Yeah, the expectation is ki kal hona hoga, mahi mein lagega. But reality mein, ek 6 saal ka Rinku stage pe chad jata hai, utarne ka naam hi nahi leta, aur 20 minute dance karta rehta hai, jab tak uski mummy uski ek video na bana le.
Our generation has been fixated on Bollywood since ages. From our fashion, to the sangeet playlist, to even the bride's entry song. Everything is dictated by Bollywood. Hi, Anushka.
इसीलिए अरे यार बॉलीवुड रिप्रेजेंटेशन मैटर्स. वी लव द बिग फैट पंजाबी देसी वेडिंग सीन, बट एवरी नाउ एंड देन एक आध रिलेटेबल सी वेडिंग दिखाई दो आखिर.
हाँ यार, क्वीन में इतना क्यूट था मेहंदी और संगीत सेरेमनी. सच अ नाइस मूवी, सच अ रिलेटेबल सीन, वेरी गुड.
लंदन टू मक्का. और बिकॉज आजकल बॉलीवुड में स्मॉल टाउन और मिडिल क्लास स्टोरीज में थोड़ा ज्यादा इंटरेस्ट है, एवरी नाउ एंड देन यू सी अबरेली की बर्फी टाइप ऑफ वेडिंग और शुभ मंगल सावधान टाइप ऑफ वेडिंग, व्हिच आई अप्रिशिएट ग्रेटली.
देखो, फैक्ट ऑफ द मैटर इज कि थोड़े नॉर्मल वेडिंग्स दिखा दो यार बॉलीवुड. देयर आर लॉट ऑफ यंग कपल्स हु वांट टू फंड देयर ओन वेडिंग्स, सो इट वुड बी नाइस फॉर देम टू हैव सम रेफरेंसेस दैट आर डूएबल.
Basically, when a young girl is watching a movie, the only wedding she sees is a big fat desi wedding. And that shouldn't be her only example of a wedding, you know?
And more than Arrey Yaar Bollywood, I want to say Arrey Yaar to the audience. Ki please yaar, wedding ceremonies ka itna pressure mat lo. Our lives are not comparable to super rich celebrities or movie stars.
Aur jo social media pe hota hai, wo such nahi hota, guys. That's it from us today. Shreemi, do you have something mean to say?
I do actually. हम सबको इंस्टाग्राम पे जाना चाहिए एंड विराट एंड अनुष्का के एनिवर्सरी फोटोज देखने चाहिए और फिर रोना चाहिए क्योंकि ये हमारे साथ कभी नहीं होने वाला.
वाओ, आई विल से समथिंग सुपर स्वीट. गाइस, जब भी आपको शादी करनी हो ना, वैसे ही करना जैसे आपको करनी है, बिकॉज एनीवे आपकी बुआ कंप्लेन तो करेगी कि नान कच्चे रह गए. यू डोंट नीड दैट शिट.
दैट्स ट्रू. Don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to the channel.
और कमेंट्स में बताइए कि कौन सी बॉलीवुड मूवी, सॉन्ग या मोमेंट देख के आपको लगा कि आपके भी हाथ पीले करने की उम्र हो चुकी है. Bye.
तो डिजाइनर फाल्गुनी पीकॉक ने एक इंटरव्यू में बोल ही दिया था कि हेल्दी
Me
too. Work on it. Work on them. Can we do this?